dishes to Thompson. Number 13, and it's blocked. 3-on-3. Number 8, he drains the quick shot. That's 8 unanswered points.
Oh, man, they needed a run to get back into this game, and they got it.
And a good one, defensively and offensively. It's been a terrific stretch for him.
Pass to Perez. Trying to get back on track. Number 13 comes up empty down low. Gone 6 of 9 on the field goal attempt since the start of the fourth quarter. There's the killer two-handed slam. And at Clark, we've seen some great competition in this one.
I agree with you, Kevin. I mean, looking at the lead changes really kind of tells the story of this game.
Yeah, what's that, 7 lead changes already here? So this is a great matchup, guys. Two competitive teams going at it.
Back to Thompson. Launches it. The shot is off. Gone 1 of 3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. Number 7. Terrific design on the pick play, and he lays it in.
And that's why teams emphasize the use of screens and picks, just to get you some open looks like that one.
No good from Perez. Gotten exactly 2/3 of their shots to find the bottom of the net here on the fourth, 8 of 12. It's rebounded by Soto.
And excellent interior defense there. Good rotations.
No doubt about it, Steve. He's a real presence inside. Takes up a lot of space.
Number 14. He's covered by Thompson. They set the screen. Number 14. Those 3-pointers off the mark.
Very little success for him behind the arc today. Just 1 3-pointer in the first half and still none in the second.
It's Thompson off the drive. And there's the pass to Perez. Will it go? And that's good for 2. Being at 50% in a decent groove. Number 7. He's covered by Thompson. Six on the shot clock. Number 8. Defended by Perez. They grab their own miss. And the shot is good.
Not too many of those shots were dropping for him in the first half, but it's been a different story here in the second.
Pass to Soto. And it's going to be 2 free throws. Drew contact on the shot. Free throw good from Soto. That misses, so he splits the free throws.
They'd have loved to cut it to 1 there, but they're still in decent shape if they can get a stop.
Number 14 buries the long-range jumper.
You know, even though he doesn't really have a long-range ability on a consistent level, he can knock down some open ones.
Get him open! Get up!
down low. Here's Soto. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
So far, going for more of an inside game here in this second half, and I like that. A little smash-mouth basketball, taking it inside.
Double by Durant. Number 7. No good on the 3.
Even though he isn't having the best of game from the floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt him.
Here's Ramos. Blocked. And that one ends up out of bounds. And they'll keep possession.
Yeah, clearly they were starting to show signs of fatigue, so coach wanted to give them a second to get their win back.
A minute 42 left in the fourth quarter. Second one, and that brings them within 2. And so here's the home team. They've given up just 8 points in the fourth quarter.
I got him.
Number 8, defended by Perez. Tried to shoot. That's a blocking foul, and he'll shoot free throw. Good on the first, and that makes it a 3-point lead. And he cannot convert on the second. That misses. Pass to Ramos. And he banks in the layup.
Not much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
1:14 left in the fourth. Number 83. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
Big time bucket there, Clark.
And Kevin, the crowd is loving it. Boy, they know exactly how big that shot was.
And the pass goes out of bounds, and they'll turn it over.
Huge turnover there, and at a bad time, too. You have to value every possession.
Done a disappointing 2-6 on 3-point attempts here in the fourth. Number 7, defended by Ramos. Number 12, it's in!
Now you threaten the defense inside and then find the open man on the outside. Good offense.
That is a critical time for them in this ballgame.
No room for mistakes right now.
Now of the pass to Ramos. From deep three-point range, connects. And he has brought them to within 2 points.
Oh, what a basket, and at the perfect time.
How about the courage and backbone of this guy? Wow.
Who's blocking him?
There's 18 seconds left in the game. Number 7. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. Passes to Perez. To tie it up. And so they get the victory here at home. Well, they don't get much more exciting than that, Clark.
They sure don't. When it was gut check time, this team kept their composure, kept their emotions in check, and got it done.